Hey guys, quick tip and a reminder. If you're doing any plumbing repairs and you need to shut the water off to your house and you have a recirculating pump, make sure you hit that switch off or unplug it. Otherwise, you'll burn it out and have to replace it.